My dear fellow citizens and residents of the Principality, it is with great joy that I have the pleasure of announcing that Princess Charlene gave birth Wednesday, December 10th, 2014, to a boy and a girl named Jacques Honoré Regnier, who will bear the title of Crown Prince, and Gabriella Thérèse Marie, Princess and second in the line of succession. I wish to share this moment of happiness with the Monégasque people and more widely with all my country's residents. These births further bolster the feeling of community that unites us. I'd also like to express my sincere gratitude to all those in Monaco and across the world who have expressed their attachment to the princess, myself, and my family. Thanks be to God for this wonderful blessing.